Om Namah Shivaya class. I hope that you have finished your last class work. Okay, your previous work you have finished, and today we will start a new topic, and the topic is vocabulary. Okay, so in vocabulary we have many things. First is sankhya. Sankhya means number. So already you have learned 1 to 50 in class 5, and in class 6 you have number. So in half yearly we will do 50 to 70, and in annual exam you are having 71 to 100. Okay, so let's start. So how we will do? See, I have written the Sanskrit number over here, Sanskrit numerical number over here, and the English one I have written in a bracket, and the spelling of this number I have written here. Okay, so this one is 50. 50 in Sanskrit, panchashat. This one 51, eka panchashat. 52, dva panchashat. 53, trayaha panchashat. 54, chatuh panchashat. 55, pancha panchashat. 56, shat panchashat. 57, shapta panchashat. 58, ashta panchashat. 59, naba panchashat. Then 60, shashti. Okay, so like this you have to learn, you have to memorize this one. Okay, and next is this one. 61, ekashashti. 62, dvishashti. 63, trishashti. 64, chatushashti. 64, chatushashti. 65, panchashashti. 66, shatshashti. 67, saptashashti. 68, ashtashashti. 69, nabashashti. And 70, saptatihi. So like this you have to write and you have to learn. Okay, so how we will copy in your copy? Like this, see how I have written. First you will give the heading vocabulary, after that sankhya, then you have to write like this. Okay, clear? Number one, you will first write the numerical number in Sanskrit like this. After that in a bracket you will write 50, 50, then after that the spelling. Okay, I hope this is clear for you. Okay, so Namah Shivaya class.